Temperatures warming up another 3 or 5 degrees today, and then the system approaches. Increasing and thickening of clouds overnight. System located offshore may spread a shower into southeastern areas of the state tomorrow morning. Front back to our west will move through during the afternoon with a few scattered showers or thunder showers, but that pulls away. And if we are going to see a shower over the weekend, probably the best chance, and it's only at around 20%, would be popping up sometime Saturday afternoon. Otherwise, fair skies for the weekend, and the big story will be on Sunday, where temperatures warm another 8 or 9 degrees, and we start adding humidity to go along with it.